Hey everybody, this is Eric Clark's Travel Videos, and I'm here in Poznan, and I'm going to the Poznan Cathedral. And it's on an island, and so you have to cross a bridge and stuff, but it's down there. It's in the background. I don't know if you can really see it very well, but that's where we're going. Okay, let's turn the camera. So, that's the Poznan Cathedral. And they say it's on an island. And I think there's two things. So there's the island that is in the tourist list, and then there's the cathedral, which is in the tourist list. And so right now we're doing the cathedral. And it looks pretty nice. It's the oldest church in Poznan. And another interesting thing is that that one church I did yesterday was like 1250, 1249, something like that. So how old is this one? I didn't see a date on this listed, but so it's gotta be older than that, huh? Older than 1200? So what does that put us at? You know, maybe we're getting close to 900, 1000 years old. That's pretty amazing. Okay, everybody. Let me get a little closer. I won't make you walk and talk. Bye, everybody. Okay, everybody, we're crossing the water. And so I'm kind of perplexed. It looks like, I mean, I think that's the Poznan Cathedral, but I look over here and there's another church. And I don't know. So I guess we're gonna wing it. And this bridge is called that. You know, that's always a safer bet, Eric. And this is the water. Okay. Cathedra. Okay, I think I'm wrong. It says the cathedral is this way to the right. See it up there? Cathedra. So I think it's this way. Dzień dobry. Maybe it's that little church right there. But this one looks crazy amazing too. So this might be a two-church endeavor and an island. Okay, well, let me get a little closer. Bye-bye, everybody. Okay, this is the cathedral, and this is, see, it says Cathedral Island right there, and this is the church. Is it Cathedral Island? There we go. Can you guys read all that? Over the centuries, Cathedral Island has seen a great number of... Well, it's a lot to read. I'll let you pause as needed. I'm going to try to give you time here. It's a lot of reading. Okay, get all that? And then here's the map. So, I think I'm here. And then this is the cathedral, and then there's these things. So all that is down there? No. So one is, well, they have one, but it's not in English. So if we find, so here's one, cathedral, and then two is palace? I don't know. Okay, we're gonna go to the cathedral to start with. Is that a deal? Certainly beautiful, isn't it? And this little building over here looks kind of cute too. It looks funny how it's chopped off. You see how it's flat in the back, and then the front goes, it's kind of round. We'll have to stick our head in that one too, but that'll be a separate video. I don't want to make them crazy and long and make you see things you weren't interested in. Ah, this helps us always. Okay, so here's our church. There's a lot to see here. So there's the cathedral, and I don't know. It's all in Brazil. We'll do it one at a time, shall we? Okay. It's certainly amazing, huh? And there's the Pope. Beautiful. Now, where's the entrance? Oops. Where's the tire marks on my back? I don't think that's going to be it. So it must be follow the people. Great tile work out front. Oh. These people are going in this way, I think, yep. Wow, look at that building. Is that the palace over there? I'm here with you. Thank you. There you go. Service just got out. Beautiful. Wow, look at that organ. That's gorgeous. Who? We got a procession coming. People coming. That's beautiful too. I'm gonna pull my phone out. It'll do better than this. There's nobody there. I'll be back. Okay, all those people left and I realized something. And it looks like you can stick in. Oh, you can. Okay. You can stick in money and turn on the lights. Oh my gosh. Wow. This is an amazing room. that floor all mosaic? It does look mosaic. Very cool. And the little chair and stuff over there. Spiral gilded columns too in the back. That's kind of cool. Huh. Wow. Okay, everybody. I think you've seen this room, huh? You know, I don't want to miss anything. There's like lots of little things that are cool or different. Okay. I guess that's it for me. I'll move on. Okay. I still want to get the front thing too. Oh, what's this one? Wow, look at that roof. That's amazing. Different. And the paintings. Huh. It's an interesting chandelier. But the chandelier, it doesn't look like it fits this room very well. Okay, let's move on. Wow, and this one's nice too. Amazing too. That's pretty amazing. You have an amazing church. I want to see that, the Last Supper. And that's the organ and the everybody. I think we've done it for this church. What do you guys think?